Hospitals normally put donor lungs on ice to keep it viable, but sometimes they place the lungs in a transparent, dome-like chamber. Then, the lungs are connected to a machine that replicates a human. It's warmed to the temperature of a body, and a blood-like solution is pumped throughout. This technique helps keep donated lungs in good shape for a longer time.